already done this like a billion times, so you're probably not going to have the YOLL file up here. I'm not even sure if you need this or if you just need the SL, but either way.
Now this is what happens if you don't use that run d2.exe, or if you have a computer, you can edit the properties and insert the tagline at the end of the game.exe on the shortcut tab to include a dash and a W, and then a space, and then a dash, and a no fix aspect. I'll include all the links to the various sites. This is the error you get because the game is trying to run in D3D and execute doesn't really support D3D. So running it in a window forces it to work in direct draw. There we go, we got 1.14D working. And that'll pop up just because it's kind of douchebaggish, but whatever. Also, in regards to keyboards, I highly recommend this little app, and I'll show you in just a second why.
Okay, it's deciding not to work right now. The reason I like this keyboard particularly is, I'll show you, if I can get it to work. Well, for one, it's rescalable. There we go, split this. And you can so now to show items, this setup magnesium is the only one that has a lockable shift key. I don't know why that's the thing, but it is.
Good day.
For instance, I've tried setting this to, the only other thing that comes close is like a delete key or a key that will constantly update or trigger. Oh, and for whatever reason, it's not working right now. Hold on. Now, if you run it in 640, the main menu screen is automatically set to 800 by whatever. So you're going to get a cutoff screen, but you can select your characters pretty easily in 640. And then when you get into the game, it reverts to the screen settings that you have set.
shooting straight.
Whoops. I accidentally got rid of my scroll. My staff. Okay. Configure controls. One of the problems with this keyboard is that the split command seems to be right where FM is located. But one of the cool things with multiling keyboard is for these little numbers, you can assign hotkeys to these little numbers and sort of give yourself an easy skill tree access. Sometimes easy. Having my belt easily usable. So I'll link QW to the first two slots of the belt to the left, the second two slots to the right side. Oh, this is important. Okay. It's good. This is not working. Run command shows all items on the ground. And if you want to assign hotkeys, that'll F1. You can just hover over F6, whatever. Or if you want this to be F2, you want to scroll the town portal real easy. F3.
Not in town.
Map. Thank you.